forsaken, the only place that I know to go. And lay these feelings in the hand of the Creator, God of creation. You show me how to relate to her. Meanwhile, I'm thanking you for lessons being learned. See, my feelings have been shallow, but I watch my heart turn. Yes, she looks good, yes, she looks fly. But deep down, I know there's something more inside. Just like I pray that there's more in me. So when I look at she, I just don't see naturally. Not saying physically, huh, that I'll deny the attraction. But all in all, that's such a simple satisfaction that can be obtained through a glance of the eye.
This was 5 years ago, man, how time flies by.
Beautiful soul, full of spirit. I wonder if she'd hear it if I told her that she had a beautiful soul, full of spirit. I wonder if she'd hear it if I told her that she had a beautiful soul, full of spirit. I wonder if she'd hear it if I told her that she had a beautiful soul, full of spirit. Yeah. A few years later, her mind intrigues me, it leaves me sorta sick. Wondering what makes the mystery chick tick. History thick, of pages and pages, telling stories that can't be summed up in quick phrases. And she's observant, so she's seen my behavior. It's got me nervous, wanting to stay away from her. I pray for her daily, as well as perspectives. Battling with pride and thoughts of being rejected, and that's just not appealing. It's almost enough to make you disconnect your feelings or something, and try to move on and give them to someone else. But yet I care for her more than I care for myself. Man, who needs this? I'm not even good with commitments. Plus, I value my independence in the end. It's probably just a waste of time spent. Or maybe there's something more to this relationship. Beautiful soul, full of spirit. I wonder if she'd hear it if I told her that she had a beautiful soul, full of spirit. I wonder if she'd hear it if I told her that she had a beautiful soul, full of spirit. I wonder if she'd hear it if I told her that she had a beautiful soul, full of spirit. Beautiful soul. What's the point of caring when it hurts so much? If this is what love comes with, I'd rather not touch it. In all honesty, the outcome is uncertain, and I do run the risk of walking away hurting. Searching for clarity, spare me the despair. I'd rather be alone and not even care than to share my trust, because you can't control fate. So maybe I'll be alone, but at least it's safe. I know that's stupid, probably my insecurity. Or maybe God is using this to get through to me, cause in the back of my mind, I'm always aware of her, pushing me towards prayer and bettering my character, making me think about the man I wanna become, regardless of the situation's outcome. Fast forward a few more years into my life, man, this song about my wife took me 5 years to write. Beautiful soul, full of spirit. I wonder if she'd hear it if I told her that she had a beautiful soul, full of spirit. I wonder if she'd hear it if I told her that she had a beautiful soul, full of spirit. I wonder if she'd hear it if I told her that she had a beautiful soul, full of spirit.